Hey everybody, so I'm gonna start it over. Screw it. It's been a while. I haven't really picked up a lot of books. Work was exhausting. I got a new job. I'm starting it tomorrow. The hours will be easier to handle. They're not really keen on having people work more than 40 hours a week. And for a restaurant, I'm kind of curious as to how that's gonna go. But it's cool. The money's the same. I'm just gonna have more free time. I just came back from a road trip. We went to South Dakota. If you've been there before, cool. And if you haven't, I wouldn't necessarily recommend it. It wasn't a terrible place. The people were lovely. It's just kinda, it's the same thing. If you've been anywhere in the Midwest, then you've been to South Dakota. Nothing bad about anybody in South Dakota. Did go by a couple shops. In the small town that we were at, there were two. One of them was great. It was also like a used bookstore. It was pretty cool. It's nice and clean, organized. The prices were unbelievable. Picked up a couple things. My lady picked up a couple things. She's already put all her books away. Then we went to this other place that was also in this little town, and I don't understand how it functions as a business. It was just weird and small and empty and disorganized. It was everything that you don't really want in a comic shop, but I didn't manage to get their last copy of Batman White Knight. I read that yesterday. Thoroughly enjoyed it. My lady called dibs, so that's hers now. But we got in the car at one point and we drove like an hour away to Sioux Falls. Went, did some touristy stuff, and she's like, hey, what do you want to do? I was like, I want to go to a comic book shop. So I pulled out my Google phone and went, hey, comic shop's near me, and it spit me out in this one place. For the life of me, I can't remember what it was called, but we walked in. This place was huge. It was organized. They had a bunch of stuff. It was great. Their wall books are pretty expensive. They had everything in their computer, so I walk in, and the guy's like, hey, how you doing? I'm like, I'm fantastic. How are you? And he goes, you need help looking for anything? I was like, yeah, Superman Annual 11. He goes, oh. I was like, it's the Alan Moore, Dave Gibbons. He goes, let me see. So he gets on the computer. He says, oh, I'm sorry, we don't have one. I was like, how about, I pull up my phone on my CLZ app and I'm looking on my want list. I'm like, do you have a My Greatest Adventures number 82? No. Do you have a Doom Patrol 86 through 101? No. I'm like, okay, well, I'm just going to look then. And he goes, cool. So I found a copy of East to West number 34. I needed this. I'm way behind on East to West. Right on. That was pretty neat. And I also picked up from that shop a copy of Fables number, what is this? This is issue 133. I am down to one issue of Fables. I have the reprint. I have three, I think, reprints of issue one. I just need to tie down a first print or a second print. The Alex Malev cover is the one I'm kind of looking for, but either one, really. I'm not that picky. And I also found a copy of Doom Patrol number 89, which I can't remember if I said the guy didn't have or not, but whatever. I found this in $8, and I will buy Doom Patrol all day for $8. I am down to six or seven issues of Doom Patrol, plus the My Greatest Adventure ones. I thought I had a couple of those. I guess I don't. And then I have all of Doom Patrol since forever. I am watching a copy of one of them on eBay, and so far it's looking pretty good. Rather optimistic. Would be stoked if I got it. The price that they're looking for on that is great. And I also picked up Doom Patrol number 71 from the second series. This is the Grant Morrison. He started. This is the series that he was doing. This is Grant Morrison's Doom Patrol. He wasn't on the book at this time, but this was the last one I needed for series volume 2 or whatever. And 3, 4, and 5 I have some of the, and this is only $3, so that was pretty cool. There was another book I picked up down the street a couple weeks ago. It was another copy of Doom Patrol. I hung it on the wall in the office. The office is a mess. We're rearranging the apartment because someone is going to come live with us, and that's new and exciting, but I lost my office because that's going to be her bedroom now. And the trip to Oregon got canceled, but it's all good. We're just gonna stay here locally. I got a new job. My lady got a new job. we're making the best of it. And there's worse places to live than Kansas City. I love it here. So, short, sweet, to the point. Hopefully I didn't ramble too much. Miss you guys. I've been trying my best to keep up on YouTube. It's been a little rough. But thanks. See you guys later.